gone, but then they'll have limited time on that clock to get in. They really need to force some fights without the utility. Swinging into the angles isn't always the best approach, with kill after kill going its way. They're still going for it. Victor's got two! A good kill, but he needs to survive! Up close now, Crashies could get him, but the TP! He's got into wine!
What a play! What a play! What a play! No time! He's gonna peek it.
Shoulder peeking and angry shot! The round is saved by Pancada with a red bull.
Hot hands, hot hands.
Oh my god!
They deserve to win.
I believe on Crashies. He fires one of those in. He basically wins the round, probably not realizing how low Pancada was on the other side.
Yeah, now we lost the shirtless.